Guys, welcome to Robotronics. Today I'm gonna show you how to wind with the FlySky C26B transmitter with the receiver. So in this receiver we will have 6 channel, remember this thing. So first side, it is consist of negative one, second one, this one is positive, and from this side third one, it's for signal. So first of all, you will get this type of jumper wire for the with this kit. So first of all, you have to connect this jumper wire to the battery. Remember this jumper wire to the battery. Yeah, like this you have to connect, and after that you have to connect ESC to the channel number 3. So channel number 3 is specially meant for a throttle channel. So you have to connect a ESC with the throttle channel 3. Remember this white should be at the left side, channel 3. Yes, we have connected the ESC, and now we have to connect the LiPo battery. Yes, connection of LiPo has been done. So now you have to press this button and make the transmitter on like this. Now you can see the LED is stable. So after some time you just release this button. Yeah, this is done. So now turn off your transmitter and battery, and you just remove this jumper wire. So again you have to connect the LiPo battery and the transmitter. So now it's done. Thank you for watching.